In every movie, Michael is always looking for a challenge, and he really has mastered the new 3D and IMAX technology.
On a big scale movie, you want to shoot with a big scale format. And there's just nothing like that experience.
Michael's version of Transformers on IMAX, it's almost overwhelming just on a visual level. We have these robots that are 35, 40, 50 feet tall. Well, IMAX allows you to give that sense of scale that you can't create on a lot of different formats. But on IMAX, it allows you to explore the scale even more.
The IMAX 3D camera that we used very extensively goes on all our camera platforms, including the Porsche Cayenne, the pursuit car, which Michael uses a lot, and on the Technocrane. So that gives you the ability to have big sweeping camera moves and fast moves, which Mike is obviously well known for.
It's incredible, and I love how Michael does it in a way where it makes perfect sense. People are really gonna notice the size and the scope of the movie.
We've got some amazing scenes in this movie, and what I wanted to do with the 3D was to really give the audiences a special ride.
He's raising the bar for sure.
变形金刚4现正热映中。